Wow, we are at the Little Red House. This is the Nanyang Coffee House. Let's go in. Oops. Okay, there's a museum in the cafe. Wow, look. Level 2 is aircon. Oui?
Maybe you can go up to level 2.
Oh, okay, okay. Maybe I go to level 2. Oh, level 2 also. Let's go. I can smell the coffee. Marcelin. Let's go in. All in red color. I can smell the coffee.
Traditional kopi.
Oh wow. Hey, what is this?
Ice blended sour prawn.
Wow. Nice deco. This one,
yeah.
And the pengkang roti. Wow, smell nice of the egg. Oh, this is a very nice concept.
Traditional.
Wow.
Coffee and egg.
Yes. Nice. Crispy?
Oh, Nanyang. Chinatown. Try their traditional coffee and kaya toast. So this is the typical breakfast that Singapore have in the morning. So they also come here to try their Bak Kut Teh Mee Sua. Let's try the toast first. The toast is with some kaya spread and butter to mix it. So they will grill this bread to perfection. Crispy. Alright, how this not too burnt, just the right crispiness. I have it any time of the day. I also can dip it with the egg. Two soft boiled egg and some soya sauce. You can dip it together. I have have another taste of the Thai apples. So coupled with this traditional coffee, taste of mango leaf. Bread version with the vermicelli. Let's try the soup. Piping hot. Very nice. Very herbal dishes. They come with some pork rib, some pork, mushroom and some garlic. Let's try the mee sua. Let's give it a good mix before I try the mee sua. Very nice. Try some of the pork. Very tender. Worth a try. So if you like this episode, give it a like, share and subscribe, so we will see you on the next one. Bye bye.